The Empire is a symbol of strength, respect, and purity. Darth Malgus mustn't corrupt that. Give the word, and we'll rain fire on the traitor's invading army.
Malgus's upstarts will fall like the rebels in Coronet City.
Corellia was business. This is personal. Once we're over the battlefield, I'll drop you in the trenches. After that, I will provide air support. Now, to battle. Malgus the Betrayer will fear the Empire again.
Select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Bring honor to Emperor Malgus.
Yeah. Gala Abayan. Inilama ko yung mga
Chieftain Velasu Greg, uniter of the Kalish tribes and bane of the old empire. What trophy will I claim from you? An ear? Your weapons? Malgus will honor me for your death. Malgus, I have shamed you.
Thank you. Ilum is stained with Imperial blood. As we speak, your army falls to the superior strength of Malgus's force. I'm afraid I was forced to swat down your attack squadron. Troublesome brats had the gall to bomb my base. I hope they weren't friends of yours.
I never figured the Empire's top diplomat on Vos would join Darth Malgus.
I respond to logic, as do the Voss. Lord Malgus provided it in abundance.
She seeks your stealth fighter.
Thank you, my dear. Tal Sako is a Voss mystic. Soon she will experience a vision of Voss prosperity under Emperor Malgus. Then all Voss will join us.
Your precious mystic won't have any visions if I cut her down.
Raise your hand against a Voss mystic, and their people will turn against your empire, sealing its demise.
I will survive to watch this battle. I will bow to the victor.
In that case, I will fulfill your vision for the glory of the new empire. Tal Sako, observe how I destroy the Imperial scum. Join us. Diplomacy doesn't permit much bloodshed. How I've missed this.
Serevin was a Voss friend. Now he is gone. I wish it had been you.
This is Huska. Repeat, this is General Huska. Do you read me?
There was no way Serevin could destroy the Imperial Guard's best pilot.
I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Inform the Grand Moth that Darth Serevin is dead, and his stealth ship now belongs to the Empire.
Excellent. Imperial forces are busy securing the fort. And we found survivors. Shall I dispose of them?
Spare us, and my people join the Empire.
Prison will teach Malgus's supporters that the true Empire can be merciful, too.
As you wish.
My family joins the Empire.
Grand Moff Regus already plots our next assault. Secure the stealth fighter, and prepare to slay the false Emperor.